28th of December, and I'm just on the outskirts of White Rock, a little town that goes or that's on the way into Los Alamos and Bandelier. That's the Rio Grande down there. This is a little canyon. This trail is called the Blue Dot Red Dot Trail, and very scenic so far. You can see some of the southern Santa de Cristos over there. And as you can see, starting down into a canyon. It's a 7.5 mile loop. Should take me about 4 hours or less. See you later.